Not much time has passed since the whole world applauded the first astronaut who went on a flight into space. Since then, no one has been surprised by flights outside our atmosphere. But few people know that in such a short period of time, mankind has managed to leave a huge mark in low Earth orbit. We all constantly hear about how much humanity is polluting our planet, trillions of tons of waste annually. However, despite the short history of our space exploration, we have been able to make a small dump there. The number of spacecraft launches in our orbit is increasing annually. Satellites, space stations, even tourist flights, all this leads to the formation of space debris. The European Space Agency has established that more than 170 million debris objects, ranging from 1 millimeter to 10 centimeters in size, revolve around the Earth. They fly at a speed of 56,000 kilometers per hour. Their total mass is 6,300 tons. All this massive metal, when in motion, collides against one another and falls back to the Earth, causing both environmental and physical harm to the planet. Scientists are already warning that there is so much debris in orbit that any object launched from the Earth risks being destructed. This can eventually deny humans access to space. One of the many solutions is to use special satellites to collect the debris and redirect it to the surface of the planet. Another option considered is the collection of usable debris for reuse. Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon and be the first to know about how to save our planet from environmental tragedy, because everything lays in our hands.